WBA and IBF light heavyweight champion of the world. Sergey.
Hello, everybody. I'm really excited that my next fight is happening in my hometown, almost in my hometown, very close. And Ekaterinburg is the capital of region Ural. And a lot of times I went there, and a lot of people knows me there, and Chilemba and Ekaterinburg and all Ural, and right now whole country. And very big thank to Russian copper company and his owner Igor Altushkin to finance this show, and he make happen one of my dreams to fight in my country, and I'm very happy, and I will try to show best of my boxing against Isaac Chilemba. Isaac Chilemba is very interesting opponent. His style uncomfortable for anybody, and he never was stopped. Only the last bell in the ring, and it's gonna be my goal to stop his early. But we'll see. July 11th. Any questions, please?
Kaz, this is a question for you. Given the fact that you guys now have your tune-up fight, do you think from your end, this solidifies, assuming that he wins against Chilemba, do you think does this solidify the Andre Ward fight for November?
From our end, it was solidified when we signed the contract with Ward's people back in October.
Okay. Do you have any idea whether Andre Ward's going to take an interim fight before November?
He's allowed to. You'd have to go to his promoter and find out where they are. It's part of the agreement that they can both take two interim fights.
Kathy, you mentioned there was a cutoff point at some point. Did that get extended out, or how far?
Yes, it had originally been June 30th, but for practical reasons, one of them being what Avis described about the soccer schedule in Europe, and Ward's people also had, I think, some potential to do something in July, so we all agreed that we'd extend it out to July 23rd.
And the Ward Day is November 19th.
In New York or Las Vegas.
What was that, Kathy?
Right now, the date that we have penciled in for Kovalev and Ward is November 19th in either New York or Las Vegas. But we'll talk about that once we get this done. Sergey's got to go out and watch this one.
Sergey, you fought in Canada, Atlantic City, Las Vegas recently. How long has it been that you wanted to fight in your hometown? A year, 2 years? How long have you really, really wanted to fight in your hometown?
You know, like long time ago, I already wanted this since my belt. But we didn't, because we didn't have opportunity to make this fight as well, you know. And right now, opportunity came, and we use it. We're gonna use it. I will stay after the fight in the summertime in Russia and spend time there with my family, with my friends. You know, it's a very good opportunity to make this fight there and prepare for the November fight against the war.
How much family do you have that's still in that area? People like in your either extended family or like people that are, you know,
in Russia?
No, but I mean, not just in Russia, but in that area where the fight's taking place.
I have a big family. Like, how many people?
Ballpark.
About 25, 30 people.
Okay.
My uncle, my uncle.
So they have to be very excited that you're going
yeah,
to
sure.
fight there.
Yeah, sure. All my brothers, all my sisters will come to the arena and can see my fight live, you know.
Yeah. How many brothers and sisters?
I have two younger brothers and one older sister.
And
sister,
all
my
native.
But I have a lot of like my cousins, you know, like right. my
mom. A lot of Kovalevs around.
Yeah, not Kovalev. Yeah. Not Kovalev. But
friends. Right. In Russia, your close friends, you refer to as brother.
That's no, I mean about. I mean my family is very big, like 25, 30 people. Just my family, my mother's sister, my father's brother and sister, he has kids too, you know, and then like about 30 people, yeah, and right now, who can come to the arena, but also we have like a 5-3 years old kids, I'm not counting this.
How often do you get back to Russia? How often do you get back?
This year I went already
two times.
After the fight against Pascal, yes, I flew next day after the fight to Russia for 3 weeks, and came back for here for vacation with my family, Natalia and my son, for 2 weeks in Hawaii. And came back to Russia for 1 week, just for the business. And right now I'm here. Next flight to Russia May 2nd.
Do you miss it?
I love Russia. It's my country. It's my home. You know, like I have two homes right now: Russia and America. I love to be here and I love to be there. But here, like I'm busy sport. There, like I'm. Right now for the fight, I'm gonna be busy with the sport too. But after the fight, I will spend my time for free, just like how I want.
Do you